Kirk and Marianne, Joe Robinson edition. Thanks for coming in, Joe. Appreciate it.
Easy thing to do.
Kirk needed a vacay. Are you a World Cup watcher?
I'm a World Cup watcher when the United States is in it. But,
okay, so no, you're not.
Yeah.
You're not a soccer person.
I'm not a soccer person.
Like most Americans.
Again, if I like America.
Mm-hmm.
So when we're involved, I'll watch it.
I was going to ask you that, too.
Yeah, so I'm a fan of both. Not a fan of soccer, but I am a fan of America.
How do you feel about this country in general? I am a big soccer person because I played it. I think that's the most common reason people
what
like.
What position did you play?
I was wing, offensive. My dad was the coach, which is why I was
why you
wing.
Started. I
yeah.
Got you.
And I didn't score a goal for 4 years. And
wow, man. Your dad is really propping you up.
He said, you know those moments where your parents say something and you just remember it forever? I was probably 8, and he goes, Marianne, soccer's not your game.
But I'm going to continue to start you for the next 4 years. And that shows how much I love you. That's more about me than about you and your horrible abilities.
The moment I became a comedian, actually. Well, Japan's soccer fans were an example for the world because they cleaned up the trash in the stadium after they won. So they played Colombia. They won. And then not only did they, you know, respectfully celebrate, not rub it in, they brought their own blue trash bags, brought their own, BYOB.
I thought you were going to say that they cleaned up their own mess. They bought a popcorn, they bought a soda, and then they picked that up and threw it in the trash can. What you're saying is they brought their own trash bags and then they just cleaned up the whole arena.
Stuff.
Wow.
Like worker ants.
You can compliment if you want. That seems excessive.
Well, it says the helpful fans picked up debris in their section. So it sounds like some people came and left and others were like, nope, this is what we do. We're going to help our fellow fans. And by the way, this was the first time a team from Asia has beaten a team from South America. So
who'd they beat?
That's amazing. Oh, Colombia.
Oh, Colombia.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah, that's a real win.
Yeah, who knew? So
and they're supposed to be the messiest fans. So when they went to clean up after Colombia afterwards, that was also an effort.
Yeah, and, you know, Colombia, I imagine some teams, some people go nuts. They, like, burn cars. They sell it, you know, they jump off roofs.
Yeah, these guys are doing the opposite.
When XXXTentacion passed away or was murdered. Did you hear about that guy?
Yeah, the guy, you're talking about the Colombian soccer player who did the own goal, that guy?
I'm sorry, I'm jumping a little bit. XXXTentacion is a rapper.
Oh, the rap, okay, no, I got
and
you,
when
yes.
When he died, everybody rioted, and that's what made me think of it. Like, people riot in the weirdest moments. Like, after you win a World Cup, you riot. After you're a fan of someone that dies, you riot.
Where do you riot when this rapper, where?
They
his
were
hometown?
They were rioting in L.A.
In L.A.?
Mm-hmm.
That's where his fan base is?
I guess. He was murdered in Florida, though, so I just don't understand the rioting culture.
Well, good, right? You shouldn't.
No, I really want to learn it.
When you go to the movies,
I riot. I do,
do you riot?
Riot?
No. That I knew. But do you pick up all your stuff and take
Absolutely.
It to the trash can?
Not only that, Joe, you don't know this about me.
All right.
When I come into this room, this studio, I go through the garbage and I take paper and cans and I go recycle them.
Well, that's one thing's being, I guess they're both do-good or altruistic or whatever, but.
So I clean up after myself. If there's nowhere to recycle something,
yeah.
I'll take it home.
Yeah, I know.
I just can't, you know,
so
throw
I have
things away.
I think about this. I have a day job, and I drink my coffee, and I drink it out of a mug, and I just set it in the sink for somebody else to clean up. I know.
Oh,
believe me, I know. And when
that
is
a faux pas.
And when I go over here to this microwave,
yeah,
then I realize, well, okay, most people are jerks.
Yeah, especially around that microwave.
That's the worst
I'll
microwave I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's like, I think something was murdered in there.